Eric after
just talked to him.
We're good.
How's he feeling? What's going on?
You know, he's anxious, but he's waiting the verdict.
Do you feel you guys did everything you could to get a message across to this jury? Did you get any indication from these 12?
They looked at me.
It looks like they appreciated Mike didn't have all the equipment and PowerPoint representing legal debt. I think there are a lot of people in that jury who are peculiar, unsavvy, and not to do that.
It's been 2.5 years, 2 years for you guys at this point. I mean, give us just your reaction to this long saga, and just whichever way this case goes, your feelings on defending him.
Oh, you know, Bill and I defend the system. You know, it's the system that has to work. So, said he was sorry in the confession, so he showed it 46 days or something like that after the incident.
Yeah,
he's always had remorse. Yeah, he's crying. He's genuine, of course.
Why is it important